Good morning, 47. We have a lead on the Shadow Client. ICA White Hats have traced the anonymous data received by our clients to one Olivia Hall, brilliant young hacktivist and suspect in a dozen cases of cyber vandalism. Using onion routing with state-of-the-art encryption, Hall went to a lot of trouble to stay untraceable. She is good, but we are better. Her digital trail has led us to a remote farm in Colorado, where satellite footage has revealed what appears to be the training camp for a private militia, led by an already registered target, Sean Rose, Australian environmental terrorist and explosives expert wanted for a series of public bombings. Rose was spotted near the scene of Thomas Cross's kidnapping, which makes him our prime suspect for the Shadow Client. Spurred by Eric Soders, the ICA Board of Directors has asked us to infiltrate the farm and eliminate Sean Rose, along with three other prominent militia members. Ezra Berg, retired Mossad interrogator. Penelope Graves, former Interpol anti-terror analyst. And finally, Maya Parvati, former assassin and gunrunner for the Tamil Tigers. I'll be honest with you, 47. I consider Eric Soder's reasoning hasty and ill-advised. Now, we cannot go against the wishes of the board, but we can conduct our own investigation. Whether a direct threat to the ICA or not, we need to know the Shadow Client's true agenda. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colorado, 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
What?
Better get out of here if you know what's good for you.
Good.
Interrogation guy with the mask? What, Berg was it? What the hell's going on?
You know what? I talked to him earlier.
He's a really nice guy. Really eloquent, soft-spoken. Used to work with Mossad, chemical interrogation expert. Yeah, super creepy for like. Why the mask? Horrific scars? What?
Well, it's for show, isn't it? He told me Mossad kicked him out.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
So what's this I hear about a training accident?
That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter.
A battering ram has injured one of the strike team, point man by the name of Burgess. And according to those militiamen, Maya Parvati oversees training. Sounds promising. I suggest you infiltrate the Strike Team 47. Perhaps you can relieve the hapless point man of his duties.
He's point man in the Mexico operation?
Huh. Got clipped by a ram or something?
The team trains with a battering ram to simulate the attack on secondary doors. I don't know. I guess old Burgess had his head up with that. I'm not even acting as
captain at home. So, you got your ex-military. Your mercenaries. I saw a couple of cicada guys arrive. Then, there's going to fight.
I have to say, it's a beautiful piece of work.
For a murderous death trap.
Well, you know, art comes in many guises.
Hey, bro.
That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent.
Well, how about because I told you so? That good enough for you?
Well, yeah, sure. It's just that we're only around 60% capacity here.
Burgess got his ass creamed because he screwed up, all right? I don't need you tools to experience the same thing, so we're practicing until you can do this in your sleep. Any more questions?
No. That's all, boss.
I'm back.
Well, well, our very own punching bag. Any broken bones?
Wounded pride. That's all.
Good to hear. All right, head over to the briefing area. We'll resume in a moment.
Rose, Parvati, the Point Man is back in action. That's your prerogative. Fine, we'll be waiting.
I expect you all to know this by heart. But in case amnesia has set in, here's the sequence. Advance to the car with haste. Eliminate the passengers. Retrieve the briefcase. Extract. Got that? And remember, speed and accuracy is the name of the game. All right. Now go pick up your weapons and get in position. Move out.
Weapons released on my command. Go!
We're not going to Mexico to chat to the natives. We're going to blow shit up. Right?
No, man. Damn straight. Yes, it's better. Just better than
Rose.
Parvati, please proceed. Pretend I'm not here.
Not a problem. All right, let's go again. On your marks, ready, set, execute.
Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Team's overall performance was passable. Good speed and accuracy, but coordinate.
Nice. Parvati won't know what hit her. Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
Hey, are you okay?
Assassin Actual, this is Alpha 1 Actual. We're inbound Deer 20 and we're looking for any other casualties on the way. How copy? Over.
nicer here than in Mozambique, eh?
To the Mile High, make me feel like a kid on Christmas morning.
Berg, expecting results on my desk very soon.
Walking into the stands, holding hands with my dad.
And I'll be the Berg.
Dr. Berg? I didn't recognize you. In your...
Hey, buddy. You know it. Yep. You know I can't let you through.
So...
Sorry, brother.
I take it you finally met Rose. Way I hear you're on the road. Come on.
Good to see you.
Looks a bit out of place, doesn't she? I mean, let's be honest, none of us are exactly.
This sounds promising. The militia received a large shipment of nitroglycerin this morning, which is now stored at the munitions depot. Apparently, Rose himself plans to apply and test the gel as soon as a sample is ready.
It's finest. Takes a thief to catch it. Penelope Graves? She seems like a straight arrow.
Everyone's got their own reason.
I've been thinking. In school, they always talked a lot about the separation of powers. You know, and the Constitution and all that. You got the legislative, executive, judicial branches, right?
Someone's throwing things here. Moving in to investigate. Out. Whoever it is, stop throwing things. I'm armed and I'm not afraid to use force if necessary.
I've spent...
Command, disregard last message.
Nothing here. Over.
I sometimes feel like he's my best friend in the world.
Give me a break!
Well done, 47. When Rose comes back, he's in for an explosive surprise.
I just found out that the plot came out piping. Those were some seriously hard people. I'm beginning to see how she got so rough around the edges.
That side of the office. She's Ray Farmer's, was allegedly the best assassin of South Asia. After the Tigers disbanded.
Yeah, they're giving those vans a real makeover, huh? I've an idea what that's all about. When you ask, they say it's classified. But you're not really part of the team, right?
Yeah.
And that's not all. That guy at Ray Farmer.
Hey, bro.
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Heads up, people. We have a situation here.
Courtyard's peaceful. All clear, sir.
Check your flag.
What's up? What's up?
Yeah, whatever. Hey, buddy. Okay, here's a scenario. Say a perp is getting away. He's running the best he can. Let's say he's shoplifted or something. So would you tase him in the neck slash face or take out a leg of the shot?
You know, I don't know if I should laugh or cry. Sometimes you scare me, man. I don't know how to answer that.
Ah, yeah, so this is how we deal with things that we can't really.
Intriguing. According to Graves' ledger on Sean Rose, he is hypersensitive to the effects of drugs, in particular, hallucinogens. Last time he tried, it triggered a nasty psychotic episode, channeling his fear of germs. Interestingly, the ledger also contains a record of his most recent OCD attacks. Desk, grandfather clock, and faucet. Rose appears to smoke cigarettes when he gets agitated. What if...
Why I like weapons. A weapon is this weapon. I sometimes feel like he's my best friend in the world. Like, pain.
Oh, yeah.
The grunts are here.
That's what I'm saying, man. Getting away from the harsh world out here. That's what football's all about.
Semper Paratus.
Good to see you.
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
Sir, stop acting that way, or I'll have to take action.
Got it.
So you're saying that thing made Ezra Burke's interrogation mask?
That's what it does. It's a freedom.
I know what it does. I just have a hard time grasping it. Could we print out our own weapons?
Sure.
This beer protects assassins. But old school weapons are still cheap.
That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
Oh, did I tell you? I found another one yesterday.
Another one? Oh, do tell.
Okay, so you know how Rose keeps his desk tidy like a Japanese yard.
Hello?
You're acting like a complete dick.
Hey, I...
Yeah, I was in the way.
Hi there, Grunt. Excuse me.
Uh,
Salute, soldier.
Thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 47. We're getting closer.
Some kind of network. Power plants. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg. Ether. And that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Well, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure.
Found something.
Sodas? But that would mean Providence has infiltrated ICA. And Eric Sodas is their operative. Bastard! It all fits. He was the one who persuaded the rest of the ICA board to greenlight this operation. This changes everything. Get out, 47. We got what we came for.
What about the Shadow Clan?
He is no longer our primary concern. ICA has been compromised. I always wondered if Providence was real, but I never actually. I will need to confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.
Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man you know what he's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I. Away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. A warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives. Only by ending them.
You know him.
Better than anyone.